सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। ॐ
पेज् 98 सिक्स्थ चाप्टर् फस्ट् श्लोक
चित्वा त्यक्तेन हस्तेन स्वयं नात्मा विशिष्यते तथा शिष्टेन सर्वेण येन येन विशिष्यते।
दिस् चाप्टर् विशेषापोह प्रकरणम्। अपोहा मीन्स् एलिमिनेशन् आर् रिमूवल् आर् नेगेशन्, नेगेशन् आफ् विशेष। विशेष मीन्स् एट्रिब्यूट्स्, गुणास् आर् धर्मास्। धर्म आर् एट्रिब्यूट् आर् गुण, विशेष आल् आर् सिनोनिम्स्। द नेगेशन् आफ् एट्रिब्यूट्स् आफ् हूम्, ब्रह्मणः, आत्मनः, आल् सूपर् इम्पोस्ड् एट्रिब्यूट्स् आफ् द बाडी मैण्ड् अपान् आत्मा हेस् टु बि नेगेटेड्। द एट्रिब्यूट्स् belong to the sthula shariram. What are the attributes sthula shariram has got? Fat, thin, fair, black, short, tall, all these attributes, old age, all these attributes belong to the physical body. We superimpose upon atma. Therefore, you have to distinctly separate these attributes. They belong only to Atma or Anatma. Anatma Shariram, Sthula Sharira attributes you give to Sthula Sharira. Then Sukshma Sharira attributes, that emotions, attachment or aversion, love, compassion, so many other attributes of subtle body also we are superimposing upon the Atma. Therefore, that also may you negate. That is called negation of all attributes. Therefore, I have to give Caesar, I have to give unto Caesar what belongs to Caesar. Caesar, you know, Julius Caesar. You know. I have to give unto Caesar what belongs to Caesar. So all attributes belong to the body mind complex, give back to them, but never take those attributes as yours. They are not yours. Therefore Shankaracharya is analyzing this topic. So all are adhyastam, superimposed. What he says, chitva chaktena hastena, once I have hand, I am Hastavan. That is an attribute. I am Hastavan. That hand, once you cut, that Hastavan attribute will go away. I remain without Hasta. For example, don't take the negative example only. What to do? Chaktena, Hastena. Who remains? Swayam Atma Vishishyate. Atma alone remains, with hand, without hand. Atma can remain with hand also, without hand also. Therefore, nothing will happen to Atma. Oh, hand is there, then only Atma. Otherwise, Atma loses its Atma nature. It never happens. Therefore, Atma is free from this hasta, a limb, the attribute, hand, attribute. Once the limbs are there, I am the possessor of those limbs, but I take, this is my hand, but I take that hand as myself. That identity alone we have to give up. Na atma, atma na vishishyate. Atma is not attributed at all. It is attributeless. It is attributeless. Tadha, again next line, tadha, yena yena, by what are all attributes, yena yena, shishtena sarvena, what are all other limbs are there, padavan, chakshushman, all these are there. You need not cut everything, okay. That cutting also only intellectually, not really. First you have to learn, when looking into the mirror, see each part, you know, separately. Without mirror also you can do. Your own leg, see your leg there, not here. See your eyes there separately. Mentally, see your hand there separately. All your hand, legs, eyes, everything you keep aside, you exist or not. Yena yena sarvena shishtena, what are all remaining other limbs are there with, because of that you are getting all attributes. Keep them away, all remaining also, keep them away. You are not having any attribute, really speaking. Tena tena, by that, atma na vishishyate, swayam na vishishyate atma, these are all only borrowed, not real. That is why law we have to understand. The attributes of the object belongs to the object alone, not to the subject. What I experience is an object. Hand I am experiencing, therefore it is drishyam. Therefore that hand is an object of my experience. I am the subject. The attributes of the hand, tall hand or short hand, belong to the hand only, not to me. Not interchangeable. You take my attribute, I take your attribute. You cannot change. Because body belongs to Vyavaharika Satyam. I, the Atma, belong to Paramarthika Satyam. We cannot interchange our attributes. Not possible. But we are making it possible and suffering also. That is what our greatness. Therefore, you have to drop Atmanaha na visheshyate. Swayam Atma doesn't have anything. Another law you have to understand here is Anuvrutta Vyavrutta Nyaya. Anuvrutta Vyavrutta Nyaya. Sutram Pushpebhyaha Vyavrittihi. Vyavrittam. Sutram Pushpebhyaha Vyavrittam. Sutra means the thread is different, separate from the pushpams, flowers. Similarly, I, the Atma, I am like a sutram. Sutre Manigana Iva, I am like a sutram. All bodies are like flowers, beads. All limbs are also like a beads. I continue like a sutram. I am anuvruttam, I inheres. Non-variable, I inheres, anuvruttam. But at the same time, I am different, vyavruttam. Thread is different from flowers or not. Yatu yatu anuvruttam, tatu tatu vyavruttam. So whatever inheres, intertwined, it is different from that flowers. Similarly, here also, Atma, I am anuvruttam. Bodies and their attributes are all only not me. I am vyavrittam, I am different from them, I am separate from them. So, you can be happy, you can be unhappy also. I am Atma, with hand, with happiness, without happiness, with mind, without mind. So, I continue to exist. That is the meaning up to here we saw in the last class. Then, next sloka we will read, same topic continues. Second sloka. तस्मात्यक्तेन हस्तेन तुल्यं सर्वं विशेषणम् अनात्मत्वेन तस्माज्ञः आत्मत्वेन तस्माज्ञः मुक्तः सर्वैर्विशेषणैः As I am reading, you can understand. Simple. Tasmat, therefore. Therefore means wherefore. Since the hand is removed, negated, that attribute, hastavan, but I remain without hasta. That means what? That vishesham, that means that guna, that vishesha is not my intrinsic nature. Chakshushman, eyed one, hand one, the one who I have got, I am not having really. They are only like ornaments, how we are wearing, that's he going to say in the next shloka. Just like that, limbs are also like my ornaments. Nenchukona. Chaktena hastena tasmat, first line, sarvam visheshanam chaktena hastena tulyam. I am giving only sample, one hand, if you cut, you are eliminating that attribute from you. You are free from attributes. Similarly, you have to do the same job. Sarvam visheshanam, all visheshanams, whatever other visheshanams, attributes you are having, all of them, sarvam visheshanam hastena tulyam. That hand which you have cut, it is equal to that. It is different from you. Hastena means tyaktena hastena tulyam. Even though you are not cutting your legs, imagine it is equal to that. Ellame cut pannite pona epdi. Okay. You need not cut everything. So you have to mental attributes also you have to dissociate with that. Now you have to dissociate. Chaktena hastena tulyam. All other visheshanams, attributes are also equal to that hand which you have separated. Then second line, anatmatvena tasmat. You have to take separately. Anatmatvena, this you can take in the previous line itself, first line. Tasmat sarvam visheshanam anatmatvena chaktena hastena tulyam. Easy appear dilyo. I have given only upalakshanam, one hand example. All other sense organs and other limbs, all visheshanams, anatmatvena, take them as anatma. They belong to anatma only, not atma, me. Anatmatvena chaktena hastena tulyam. Hastam comes under anatma or not? How can you say it is anatma? Drishyatvat. Yatu yatu drishyam tatu tatu mithya ghatavat. Yatu drishyam tatu anatma. Yatu anatma tatu mithya. Therefore, anatmatvena chaktena hastena tulyam tadvat. Full stop there. Then you can take separate sentence. Tasmat gnaha sarvaihi visheshanaihi muktaha. Therefore, tasmat, since all these limbs, that attributes, what I am taking, fat, thin, all those attributes of the mind, body, sukshma sariram, I am ignorant, I am suffering, I am sad, I am happy, all this attributes, whatever you add, if you add all of them, they belong to only body, anatma, you understand? Sarvaihi visheshanaihi muktaha. Tasmat gnaha means gnani. Gnani is free from what sarva-visheshanaihi muktaha, free from all attributes. The sarva is very important adjective. Sarva-visheshanaihi, free from all attributes. Atma is anuvrittaha, but different from all attributes. Different from all attributes. Simple, very simple. Sloka is simple, but how to falsify that? You have to disidentify. Further, if you study, you understand how to disidentify. Third shloka.
Visheshanamidam sarvam. Sadhvalankaranam yatha. Avidyadhyasatas sarvam. Gnata atmanya sadbhavet.
In this third shloka, he continues, you have to give up all of them as gneya padarthas. Whatever is known, you have to give up. Tyagaha, tyajyaha. Idam visheshanam sarvam. Idam, whatever you say, this. Idam sarvam. Whatever you say, this, you are different from that. Idam means this. Idam sarvam. Idam shariram. So, idam sarvam shariram api. Idam, this, visheshanam. Visheshanam means all attributes. Idam visheshanam sarvam swadhalankaranam yatha. Swadhalankaranam means just as you wear bangles, ring, nose tag, earrings, anklets, your chain, chandraharam, shobhanam. Sadhu means what? Sadhvalankaranam. You look so beautiful when you wear that, all of them. Similarly, you are all wearing these attributes. One attribute. I am ragi, I am dvishi. Like that, each one attribute is like a alankaranam, abharanam. Appadi nenchukom. ஆபரணமாக நினச்சிக்கோ. கல்டிஃபையபிள் ஆர் நாட். எஸ், வென் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஸ்லீப், வென் யூ ஆர் இன் ஸ்லீப், உச் ராகா இஸ் தேர், உச் துவேஷா இஸ் தேர். ஏதர் யூ ஆர் டால் ஆர் ஷார்ட் ஆர் டமிலியன் பிராமின் ஆர் எனி திங், உச் ஆசிரமி யூ ஆர், உச் வர்ணா யூ ஹாவ், வாட் எட்ரிபியூட் யூ ஹாவ், ந வர்ணா ந ஆசிரம na achara dharma, nothing is there when you are sleeping. Therefore, let me go to sleep all the time now. Just as you are there in sleep without any attributes, in jagrat avastha also, may you understand you are free from attributes. You are free from attributes. In sleep, you are cultivating, you are removing all abharanams. Cultifying is not any English word, okay? Cultifying is Sanskrit, English and Tamil mixing. Removable, remove intellectually, disidentify, dissociate intellectually is the meaning. Just as you do in the sleep, in Jagrat Avastha you have to do that way. In sleep, you don't have any attribute. You are neither Brahmana, nor Kshatriya, or Stri, or Purusha, or Mata, Pita, nothing. When you wake up only, I am mother, attribute. I am father, attribute. I am a daughter, attribute. I am a Sishya is also an attribute. Guru is also an attribute. When we go to sleep, I am not a guru, you are not a Sishya. In Jagrat also, really speaking, I am not a guru, you are not a Sishya. Really speaking. Only vyavaharically speaking, we are having this relationship. But I, the Atma, originally, free from this attribute. This is only a alankarana. Any abharanam you wear and you remove. Similarly, guru abharanam I wear from 5 to 7. Sishya abharanam, sishya attribute, that is abharanam for you, you wear. And after the class, when you go home, you are no more a sishya. You have removed that attribute, sishya attribute. I have removed my guru attribute. I remain as or not? I continue? After 7 o'clock, I continue or not? You also continue. Not as sishya, not as guru, but we continue. Therefore, that abharanam I remove. But tomorrow again I wear. You also wear that abharanam because that is an attribute. But you, the person continues. Like that atma, I am free from all attributes. What are all attributes you are thinking in your mind? Mother, father, all these are attributes. They are not real. They are only abharanam. Sadhu. Let them be there as alankarana. Sadhvalankaranam yatha. It is proper if you take them as alankaranam, it is fine. If you take them as real, motherhood is real, fatherhood is real, guruhood is real, sishyahood is real, problem. If they are alankaranam, when you wear necklace, you are not necklace. You look so beautiful when you wear necklace. Sadhvalankaranam. Similarly, motherhood is alankaranam. But I am neither mother nor daughter. Isn't it? Like that, you have to apply for all. Because these are all agamapai. All attributes are agamapai. All abharanams are agamapai. Agamapai. You wear rings, earrings, big, big rings. You wear 24 hours, what will happen, you know? You cannot manage. All abharanams you have to remove. You should not wear all that time. Once in a while you wear, everyone looks at you. Very nice you are looking in this necklace. The first time you are wearing, so nice. Na? Like that you are attracting others. Once in a while you have to wear, not all the time. Clear. Similarly, when your son comes, only you are a mother or father. But don't carry motherhood all the time. No. Fatherhood all the time. That hood and all, no, keep it in almera. Intellectually. Okay. Next line. Avidya adhyasataha sarvam. You have to take separate line. First line is separate. Idam sarvam, idam visheshanam sarvam, svadvalankaranam yatha bhavati, tadha, like that. Next line, sarvam avidya, sarvam visheshanam, you can supply, sarvam visheshanam, second line, sarvam visheshanam avidyastaha bhavati, because of self-ignorance, all these visheshanams you are attributing. Because of ignorance only you are attributing to yourself all those attributes. There you put a full stop. So what you have to do? Now he is giving advice to all of you. What is that advice? Gnataha atma atmani asad bhavet. Gnataha atmani. Gnataha means here gnate sati. Gnataha kaadu illa gnate. When you understand the gnata, gnata, gnate sati, once you remain as a knower, not known, whatever is known is not you. Knower is different from known. Idam sarvam is known. Your feelings also you know. They are come under known. You are knower, gnate atmani. Once you recognize I the atma, I am the knower. That knower I am, asad bhavet. Asad bhavet means badhitam bhavet. All the attributes, they all become badhitam. They all become falsified. कालत्रये अपि न सन्ति इति यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड अविद्या निवृत्तौ इत्यर्थः ज्ञाते मीन्स अविद्या निवृत्तौ वंस यू आर फ्री फ्रॉम अविद्या इग्नोरेंस यू आर फ्री फ्रॉम अविद्या द मोमेंट हैपेंस असद्भावेत ऑल एट्रिब्यूट्स आर फॉल्स 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 वाट फॉल्स वाटरफॉल्स नॉट वाटरफॉल्स एफ ए एल एस सी फॉल्स बाधित मीन्स नेगेटेड दे आर ऑल नेगेटेड बाधित नॉट तमिल बाधा बाधित नेगेटेड अविद्या निवृत्तौ सर्वम् असद्भवेत् मीन्स अनरियल दे बिकम अनरियल वाई यू आर द नोवर ऑफ हैप्पीनेस हैप्पी माइंड देयरफॉर दैट माइंड हैप्पीनेस इज नॉट यू इट इज नॉट युवर्स द इंटेलेक्ट आल्सो इट हैज इंटेलेक्ट विथ इंटेलेक्ट विदाउट इंटेलेक्ट आई एम देयर विथ इंटेलेक्ट विथ सो सो इंटेलेक्ट I am there because I am the gnata of that intellect. I am the knower of that mind. I am the knower of that feelings. I am knower of that my own mental feelings, emotions. Therefore, I am the gnata. He says, remain as a gnata. Don't associate with gneyam. Idam comes under gneyam. Gneyam comes under idam. Whatever is knowable is losable. Whatever is known or knowable is losable. Knower can never be losable. I, the knower, am the knower of everything. They are known to me. They are all unreal. Because I know. Why they are unreal? Because I know they are unreal. Subject is real, object is unreal. Now, Gnata, you are telling, if I remove the knower also, Gnata is of two types. Gnata, again, of two types, Gnata. Second, next sloka, the question may arise. If knower is also known, I know that I know. I know that I know. What I know? What I know is become known again. I know the knower. I know the knower. எனக்கு தெரியுமே எனக்கு தெரியும் எனக்கு தெரியும் அங்க தெரியும் அங்கிறது known எனக்கு தெரியும் இப்போ எது விடணும் what to give up when it is far you can give up everything it is very crucial very very crucial in this sloka in the fourth sloka the question answer he gives if Atma is known, it comes under what? Object. Therefore, now what I have to give up? Since Atma also comes under known, I can give up Atma? No, you have to understand properly here. That's what he clarifies here. In the fourth sloka, we will read that sloka. That answer is given here. Once you read the sloka, you understand what is that. Fourth sloka, we will read. Gnataivatma sada grahyaham. Gneyam utsrujya kevalaham. Ahamityapiyad grahyam. व्यपेतांग समं हितत् वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट श्लोक द क्रक्स ऑफ वेदांत वी विल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड नाउ आचार्य वांट टू से ज्ञाता वन ज्ञाता नंबर वन ज्ञाता नंबर टू देर आर टू ज्ञातास टू नोवर्स दृग्दृश्य विवेक यू नो All of you know, okay, the knower number one, knower number two. Which knower I have to give up? That's what is the topic here. Gnata number one is the ego. is the relative I. Jnata number one is the ego, ahankara, the relative I. I related in the world. I means ahankara, I related in the world with all people. That is called ahankara, is called sabhasa chaitanyam or chidabhasa or antahkaranam. That is relative I. That is jnata number one. Jnata number one is chidabhasa or antahkaranam or relative I or ego. Jnata number one. Now jnata number two is the witness consciousness or sakshi chaitanya. In drigdrishya viveka language la, ever the drik, never the drishyam. Ahankara is drishyam also, drik also. World is never the drik, ever the drishyam. Ahankara or ego is drishyam also, drik also. Drik from the standpoint, drik means the knower. Knower from the standpoint of the world, but known from the standpoint of witness consciousness. That is jnata number two. Witness consciousness is jnata number two. Jnata number two, witness consciousness or absolute I, which is asangaha. Asangaha I, unrelated I, ahankara I is related I. Related to what? Mother, father, brother, sister, related to someone. That's why it is called related I. You are related to what? Tamil Nadu. I am related to so and so Gotra. I am related to so and so brother, sister. Ahankara is always related. That's why it is relative I. But whereas witness consciousness is not relative I. It is unrelated, absolute, asanga I. We have to understand. The essence of this discussion is this. Which I have to negate, drishyam, gneyam, which one I have to negate na? Whatever drishyam, gneyam, you negate na. Drishyam, gneyam, and you have to see the jnata, drishya jnata, gneya jnata, you have to negate. Drishya jnata, gneya jnata means what? I, the witness consciousness, knows the ahankara is in problem. I, the witness consciousness, is the jnata number two. I can never be the gneyam. I am never be the drishyam. But this mind, antakkaranam, becomes drishyam or gneyam. It is knowable. So I have to relate to jnata number two. Now I have to relate myself to what? Jnata number two. Who am I? I am mother of so and so. Chellakudadu. I am father of so and so. Real to yourself, you have to say, I am neither mother, father. I am free from all relations. I am jnata number two, who is the knower of motherhood. I am jnata number two, who is the knower of fatherhood. I am jnata number two, who is the knower of the mental modifications. Ahankara is changing. I am the witnesser. That jnata I am. Ego is also comes under incidental attribute. When you are sleeping, where is your ahankara? If it is satyam, it must exist there also. In ahankara is not there in sleep. Therefore, ahankara is not my real nature. Ego is not my real nature. Ego means not negative sense. Ego means here ahankara. Ahankara kanchukam. Sureshwaracharya used in his Naishkarmya Siddhi, ahankara kanchukam. Potuko ahankaram. Hi, how are you? Apra vidu kanchukam. Aham brahmasmi. Again, where kanchukam? Kalyanam, reception, everything. Go, wear off ornaments and come and cultify. Aham kara kanchukam, give up. Intellectually. Otherwise, that ahankara kanchukam you wear all the time, you can never get peace of mind. With all abharanams, can you sleep? Where all ornaments, what are all you are having? Security locker lo undi kondu vandi. All abharanams you wear. Sleep. Sleep. Ukarave mudila swamini. And the kalyanathukaga 1 hour thangave mudila. Ahankara is also like that. If you know how to remove that ahankara, you don't like to wear all the time. When your son comes in front of you, you wear mother ahankara kanchukam. Then I become mother. Therefore, learn to disidentify with ahankara kanchukam whenever you want. Problem is coming. Mother-in-law is giving trouble. No? Mother-in-law is troubling. Ahankara kanchukam keep aside. You are not a daughter-in-law. If you wear ahankara kanchukam, you become a daughter-in-law, then mother-in-law's shoutings are all become real or real. Intellectually, you delete that kanchukam, intellectually, you are not a daughter-in-law. Then mother-in-law's all scoldings will not touch you. Anyone, anybody, mother-in-law only example I am giving. Anyone, wherever you are getting problem, crisis, ahankaram kanchukam, cultivate intellectually. Namma vidamatam. Kanchukam chala thikka potindi. And the parvailone oru vidhama irukum. And the expressions, behavior, because we are wearing kanchukam all the time. That is why problem. Acharya says, ahankara kanchukam gnata number 2, gnata number 1, which is the knower of all the worldly reactions. Therefore, give up that only, not number 1. Number 2, you should not give up. Number 1 only, you should give up intellectually. So, ahankaram is also a visheshanam. Adhe, vishayam enna? Ahankaram is also a one type of attribute. Ahankara means I, relating I. That ahankara. Here ahankara means not pride. That relating I, which is relating with all relations. That ahankara is a temporary ahankara. Before marriage, are you a wife? No. You are not a wife. Therefore, this wifehood is agama. It has arrived. Wifehood has arrived. Then motherhood has arrived. All are arrived. Whatever is has arrived, it is not your real attribute. That what you have to remember. Therefore, he says, Gnataiva Atma Kevala. That Kevala Atma. Kevala means not Tamil Kevala. Kevala means pure Gnata, pure Sakshi Chaitanyam. Gnata Kevala Atma Sada Grahyaha. May you always own up. Grahyaha. May you claim. May you own up. May you understand. How Gneyam Usrudya. Gneyam means I am knowing the Sakshi Chaitanyam. I am witnessing the mind which is turbulent. That ahankara is up and down, which ahankara is interacting with the world, gnata number 1. I am the witnesser of that gnata number 1. So gnata number 1 also become gneyam from the standpoint of gnata number 2. Gnata number 1 is gnata when you learn anatma vishayas, all worldly matters. That gnata job is over. Because gnata number 2 cannot transact with the world directly without gnata number 1. Gnata number 2, Sakshi Chaitanyam, cannot directly contact without body-mind complex. So gnata number 2 always has to go through gnata number 1 only. You, the Sakshi Chaitanyam Atma, when you want, you do friendship with gnata number 1. And make use of it. Make use of your buddhi and say, I am not buddhi. Buddhi, use it to know the things and say, buddhi, I have used you. Buddhi means antakkaranam. होल अंतकरणम अहंकार यू मेक यूज ऑफ इट टू नो द वर्ल्ड विदाउट अंतकरणम यू कैनॉट ट्रांसैक्ट यू कैनॉट डू एनीथिंग सो दिस इज ज्ञाता नंबर वन विद दैट ज्ञाता नंबर वन यू डू इंटरैक्शन ऑल आर अनरियल afterwards what you have to do when there is a problem in the gnata number 1 kanchukam cultivate how much time immediately drop and intellectually falsify it you the gnata number 1 doesn't exist without me gnata number 2 sakshi chaitanyam I have given you the sentience Chidabhasa, because of my blessing only you are living, where are you otherwise? Idi theriyamale, ahankarathuk importance kodutte, adukapram adukku relations importance you are giving, and suffering. Venuma? Thevaya? Therefore, gnatam, gnanam, gneyam utsrujya. Next line, yat grahyam, yat अहम् इत्यपि ग्राह्यं व्यपेताम् अंगसमं हि तत् यत् अहम् इत्यपि ग्राह्यं यू आर् सेयिङ्ग् अहम् 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 मीन्स् टू ऐस् आर् देर् इन् दिस् वाच्यार्थ ऐ लक्ष्यार्थ ऐ इन् दिस् ऐ वाच्यार्थ ऐ यू आर् टेकिङ्ग् युवर् सेल्फ् ऐ एम् ए मदर् ऐ एम् ए फादर् ऐ एम् ए ब्रदर् ऐ एम् ए सिस्टर् All this you are repeating again and again, mentally thinking you are go on brooding over that and giving reality to that. You have taken that. That ahankara, aham ityapi yat grahyam, that also that ahankara, what you are saying aham. I am here. Mother, where are you? Son comes and asks from the entrance, no? Where are you, Amma? You say what? I am here. Which gnata? Gnata number one. Ahankara, mother, comes and say, answer, I am here. Which I am that is? That is vachartha I am. Is it real? Is chidabhasa sahita chaitanya ahankara? Can it be real? You do vyavahara, but knowingly it is a false temporary incidental status. Where are you? Husband always shout, you know, everything she has to do. Where are you? I am here only. I am here in a gnata number 2 or gnata number 1? Gnata number 2 is all pervading. Gnata number 1 is body pervading. Chaitanyam is all pervading. It cannot be gnata also really speaking. This Sakshi Chaitanyam, Gnata number 2, is because of Gnata number 1. That's why I have got the status of Gnata number 2. Even 2 chonna anna, 1 yaru. If I am Gnata number 2, knower number 2 anna, there must be 1. Who is that 1 anna? Ahankara, Chidabhasa, aham, aham, aham. Morning you wake up wearing Ahankara Kanchukam. You wear it, but you should know when to remove also. That is Vishesham, incidentally given. How nicely is telling you, see. So, yat grahyam aham iti api vyapetam angasamam hi tat. That is also, gnata number one also, tat vyapetam angasamam, just as the broken hand like. Vyapetam anga means that hand once you cut, that is not yours. You are different from that. Vyapetam angam, that broken hand, just as like that, it is temporary attribute. Ahankara is also a temporary attribute. Vyapetam anga samam, it is equal to that hand which you have, that which is broken. Broken hand, like that. You have to do ahankara also in the same manner. Vepetam angasamam. Next shloka, we will read. Shloka number 5. Yavan syadidamam shoyaham. सस्वतोन्यो विशेषणम्। विशेष प्रक्षयो यत्र सिद्धोऽग्नश्चित्रगुर्यथा। चित्रगुहु यथा, यथा चित्रगुहु, वन एग्जाम्पल ही गिव्स। चित्रगुहु मीन्स, चित्र मीन्स वेराइटीज ऑफ, वेराइटीज ऑफ वॉट, वेराइटीज ऑफ द पर्सन हू हैज गॉट वेराइटीज ऑफ कैटल्स, काउस, बफेलोज और एनी अदर बुल्स एक्सेट्रा, द वन हू हैज गॉट डिफरेंट कैटल्स, he is called Chitraguhu. That name is because of that possession of cattle. His name is Devadattaha. Pichikana. Okay, his name is Devadattaha. Originally, it is not his name. Chitraguhu is not his name originally. Yatha Chitraguhu, that incidental name given to Devadatta, once that cattle, before he is going to buy those cattle, he was Devadatta. Once he sells those cattle, he is no more Chitragu. He is only a Devadatta. Yatha Chitraguhu Tadvat, like that. Before the possession of those cattle, he was only originally Devadattaha. After selling the cattle, he is no more a Chitraguhu, he is the Devadatta. Once he possessed these cattle for 10 years, suppose. 10 years. And the 10 years, everyone calling him as Chitraguhu, Chitraguhu. Varieties of cattle. Cattle means white cows, black cows, honey color cows, so many cows. He is having that. Therefore, everybody calling Chitraguhu. Is it incidental name or original name? It has come in time. When the cattle is sold, the name will go away. Like that, this ahankara also, mother, father, brother, sister, ragi, dveshi, all these, either they belong to sula shariram or sukshma shariram. Belong to that. They never belong to me, the Atma. That's what he says here. Look into the shloka. Yavan idam amshaha. Idam amshaha. Again, idam. So you watch your own mind, your ahankara, you see, many times you observe, many times and always adhita pandindirko. I always watch my ahankara, mind, whatever going on, sakshi chaitanyam, sakshi pratyaksham, antahkaranam. Jagat is antahkarana pratyaksham, antahkaranam is sakshi pratyaksham. Whose antahkaranam? My own antahkaranam. Therefore, yavan, yavan means whatever attributes, idam amshaha syat, this, idam amshaha. It is a part of idam, idam, idam. Whatever attribute you say, it comes under idam. Yaha, yaha means ahankaradi, ahankara, etc. Ahankaradi syat, saha atmanaha visheshanam syat. They all become the visheshanam of atma. I am the pramata, I am the knower. That all visheshanams I attribute, doer, enjoyer, sleeper, goer, walker, all I am attributing to myself. Legs are walking, I say what? I am walking. My legs are walking and then I cholanam. My mouth is eating, my body is filling, stomach is filling. What I say? I am eating. Therefore, very loosely this I am, lower I, we take ourselves. Really speaking, that lower I is not you. That is Vyavaharika I, ओनली फॉर व्यवहार टेम्पररीली ऑलवेज यू आर ईटर ऑलवेज यू आर ए वॉकर वेन यू आर नॉट वॉकिंग ऑल्सो यू आर देर आर नॉट विदाउट वॉकर हुड यू आर देर विदाउट ईटर हुड यू आर देर ऑल द टाइम यू आर नॉट ईटिंग ईटिंग जॉब इज नॉट डूइंग वॉकिंग जॉब यू आर नॉट डूइंग एंड स्लीपिंग जॉब ऑल्सो यू आर नॉट डूइंग वॉट यू आर डूइंग ऐम साइलेंटली सिटिंग and the sitting job we are doing, all these are temporarily coming and going. Ahankaradi syat saha atmanaha visheshanam syat. They're all attributes of atma incidentally. Then full stop. Saha ahankaradi yatra atmani visheshanam syat. Whenever you take those visheshanams as atma, as oneself, one's own attributes, that atma, really speaking, you are superimposing all attributes. Saha atma anyaha. That atma is really different. You are superimposing all visheshanam of this doership, enjoyership, walker, taker, speaker, seer, hearer, all you are saying, I am hearer, I am seer, I am listener, I am, you are using, really speaking. This I am is different from that what I am hearing. I am not that. That's why anyaha. Saha ahankaradihi yatra atmani visheshanam syat. Saha atma, that atma which has been superimposed by all attributes, that atma is anyaha. When it is separate, na, vishesha prakshayaha, when that attributes are eliminated, negated, falsified, vishesha prakshayaha, svatasiddhaha, I am there without any attributes. I am there without any attribute, svatasiddhaha. I am self-evident, I am available all the time. Suppose you are sitting, you are not doing anything. You are closing your eyes. You are not hearing, you are not seeing anything. Are you there or not? Are you evident to yourself or not? With what attribute? No attribute. No attribute that time. Svatasiddhaha you are. Without attribute you are available or not? You are available without motherhood, without fatherhood, without any action, kriya, sambandham, vina api, you are there. That is vishesha prakshayaha, svata siddhaha. Therefore, gnaha syat, gnata number two syat. I am the sakshi chaitanyam, gnaha, the knower of the mind, antahkaranam. Who is the knower of? World or any idam amsha. Therefore, I am gnaha syat. Full stop. Yatha chitra guhu svatasiddhaha syat tatha atma svatasiddhaha. Chitra guhu svatasiddhaha. I am devadattaha. Without cattle also, he is devadatta or not? Because I have got cattle, I have lost my devadatta hood now. Even though I am possessing the cattle, people are calling me Chitraguhu, I am devadatta or not? Evident or not? But Chitraguhu is evident only because of cattle. Appa puriyirudhavangalukku nalla santosham. Chitraguhu, the status is because of cattle. But devadatta status is because of what? Original. Similarly, here also, I the Sakshi Chaitanyam, I am the witness consciousness, Kevala Atma Aham, not because of anything. I am pure Svatasiddhaha. I am independently available to myself. But Ahankara is available because of my reflected consciousness. I am reflecting in that. That's why Ahankara is available. Which Ahankara has got? Mind as Upadhi. Which mind has got subtle body as the upadhi? Which subtle body has got the gross body as the upadhi? They are all interdependent. But I the svatasiddhaha, vishesha prakshayaha, gnata number two, atma, is not because of anyone. I am there ever independently. When you can recognize this? When you are in this body, using the antakkaranam only, you can say, I am gnata number 2. Cultify panni, idhe gnata number 1. I removed swamini. You can never claim you are gnata number 2 without gnata number 1. Be careful. Without gnata number 1, ahankara, chidabhasa sahita chaitanyam, antakkaranam, without that gnata number 1, you can never claim gnata number 2, sakshi chaitanyam. Therefore, sakshi chaitanyam to claim, you must use gnata number 1. Don't delete that. It is a privilege for us. But never claim you are gnata number 1. That is the problem. If I claim I am gnata number 1, alone is the problem. Use it and dissociate from it. You need not throw also, because sun comes, I have thrown my ahankara, what can I do? Sun comes, daughter comes, grandson comes, someone comes. Therefore, make use of it and dissociate when you want. Whenever you want, wear it. Whenever you want, you can remove it and keep it in the box. Tirupi, wear. What a privilege, what a facility. Why can't we use this facility? Certain, sometimes we have a lot of facilities, we don't know how to make use of it. We don't know how to make use of them. Therefore, Shastra says you have got such a privilege. Gnata number 1, Gnata number 2, nicely enjoy the world, make use of that Gnata number 1, have a nice galata time and come back when problem comes. To Gnata number 2. Come to Gnata number 2. 2, spelling correct about the moment. Come to, T-O-2, come to Gnata number W-T-O, T-W-O, 2. Gnata number, knower, I the Sakshi Chaitanyam, I am not really knower also. One more important point comes in the next class. I will reveal that point specially in the next class. Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate. ॐ शांति 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 ही हरि ही ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ही ओम.